There's always a little shampoo left in the bottle, which means we've always had to either add water and shake or throw out good product in that infuriating bottle. Now, thanks to a new engineering breakthrough, we may be showering into an exciting age of poo conservation. Yes, researchers at Ohio State University have devised an inner lining for plastic shampoo and soap bottles that consists of ultra-fine silica nanoparticles. They use solvent to temporarily soften the inside of the bottle, allowing the microscopic Y-shaped structures to embed in the polypropylene plastic. Zoom in close enough, and according to engineers Bharat Bhushan and Philip Brown, these structures resemble shaggy, heart-shaped pillows that overhang the surface of the plastic, creating tiny air pockets. The structures physically prevent the soap from sustaining the droplet shape necessary to drip through and cling annoyingly to the plastic. Now, engineers solved similar problems with ketchup bottles and other food containers a while back, but soap has always proven a more difficult challenge, in large part because this is just how soap works. The very chemical properties that make soap soapy also make them stick to plastic. It's a surfactant, which means that it acts to lower the surface tension of liquids, allowing grime and oils to wash off our bodies. That's great when it comes to cleaning your naked parts in the shower, but it also causes the bottled soap to spread out and hang on for dear life. Engineers have devised nanostructures like this before for soap bottles, but the applications, more in keeping with microchip microfabrication, have always been too costly. This new method promises a cost-effective way to cut down on all of that end-of-the-bottle product waste. So the immediate application here is obviously a better shampoo bottle, but the researchers think the technique might benefit biomedical devices, catheters, and anything else that needs to stay clean in the face of viscous invasion. Excited about your future bathrooms yet? Let us know what you think, and for more weird scientific insights into your daily life, be sure to visit now.howstuffworks.com each and every day.